My name is Dr. Amir. If you're a young female having recurrent and chronic pain in your lower belly, especially around the time of your period, and you are not able to get pregnant, you might have a condition called endometriosis. Endometriosis is a condition in which the inner lining of the uterus can also grow outside the uterus, like in the ovaries or the pelvis. It is not known the exact cause of this condition. In general, menstrual period happens every month due to bleeding from the lining of the uterus. The same thing happens with endometriosis. During the menstrual period, there will be also bleeding wherever the lining is present outside the uterus, like in the ovaries, the tubes, the bladder, or the colon. So what are the symptoms? It is mostly pain in the belly, either before or during the period, or with sexual intercourse. Also pain when urinating or having a bowel movement. Periods are normally heavy with the presence of blood in the urine or the stool. Sometimes women might have trouble getting pregnant. In fact, there is no specific test to diagnose endometriosis because the symptoms are similar to other conditions. So doctors should think about it and can order an ultrasound or MRI of the belly. But the only way to confirm it is by doing a laparoscopic surgery to find the lining of the uterus, which is also present outside the uterus. Unfortunately, there is no cure for endometriosis. Sometimes the symptoms can be very devastating in some women, but we can use some anti-inflammatory pain medications or different types of birth control or hormone therapy in order to stop the monthly periods to help reducing the pain. If there are no improvements, laparoscopic surgery can be done in order to burn or remove the abnormal uterus lining. On the other hand, hysterectomy, which is a surgery to remove the uterus, can be done only for women who are not planning to get pregnant. Share this video with your friends and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Until I see you again, I would like to wish you a happy, healthy life.